We were talking about Prince, and you were sharing with me a beautiful story about being in his compound and the whole thing. So I just want you to share, you know, the kind of man that Prince was, because I have my stories of, you know, jamming with him, and just an amazing cat. But I mean, tell me about being up in Minnesota at his compound.
Well, you know, I was lucky enough to see Prince maybe probably 7 times in the last year and a half. And his background singers took a liking to me, so they used to just put me on stage. A couple of times I found myself this close to Prince, and Prince be playing his guitar, and I be ringing it. They had me dancing with him in front of 20,000 people at the Forum. I'm the only guy on stage, and this is crazy, but the day he passed away, a friend of mine wrote me an email, and he said, "Leon, I will be forever indebted to you for taking me to the NBA All-Star Game in Minnesota. And afterwards, you took me to Prince's house. And I got to see him, and I got to see where he lived. And I'll never forget that on this day he passed." And I said, "Wow, I forgot about that." But it was a sweet story, and I just wanted to share that with you. I was happy enough to be around him and get to know him a little bit. So God bless him. We love you.
Yes.